Hunts with a single in the first. Brandon moving to the on-deck circle. Joe Amani from your Mississippi family, the latest text. 334-488-1385. That's the number to text a shout-out. On the outside part of the plate, the pitch goes to the count evens at two. Hollis awaits. Pops this one up on the infield. Squeeze made by Garrett Cook at short, and they're two gone in the top of the third.
Now back from Louisiana, number 14, Jonathan Brandon.
Jonathan Brandon next, a strikeout victim of the first. Steven Lutterman moving to the on-deck circle. The right-hander was the first out of the first inning. Takes a high toss from Ethan Eisenhower. Well, again, pitching-wise, your three innings and are lifted. You can pitch the next day. Swing and a miss. Well, I guess in this case, you could pitch this afternoon. That would be the next game for the winner if you only
hey,
pitch three innings this morning. But if you go into the fourth, then you got to take a 36-hour break from the hill.
Hold on.
Here, let's go, bud.
Here it comes.
And if you get 15 innings to work in, then you don't get to play.
You're not in your green polo.
In the World Series.
Hey, let's go.
Inside let's see if it got Brandon. And Brandon, holding the hand, never saw the official give him an indication that he needed to go to first.